two, you can see the tops of them. The one on the left's really dead. The one on the right is dying. Not much to these two trees. He's sitting in this parking lot. The one on the left is in pretty bad shape. See it? All I'm gonna do is just cut them and let them land over the hill right there. The road is just right there on the other side of the hill, but I'm gonna drop them, let them land right there, and I'm gonna set the stuff over to the edge of the parking lot, hack it up real quick, get that done. I'm gonna cut them pretty low until he gets these stumps removed, ground up, because in this parking lot somebody will be on top of one of them. I'm gonna cut this one first and then drop that one. They're running a 592 today, 28 inch bar.
a matter of just a few weeks of burning all those big chunks I accumulated during the winter, I've got another big pile of chunks again. I got them lit this afternoon, and a bunch of chips. These chips here are just mixed chips, and I'm not gonna save them, just burn them. Oh yeah, she's rolling in there. Oh yeah. And it's as green as gourd guts too. It took me about a little bit, about 30 minutes or so with a torch to get this one going. So anyhow, that last clip there, if you notice, before anybody says anything, as soon as I get off the excavator, you can see the earplugs in my ears. They're working on a chipper. But so that, I put both of those entire trees in the dump trailer, both of them. I put those chunks in first, and then I chipped everything that would chip on top, and the last few big pieces, like that last piece, I just run it in the chipper till it hung, and then reversed it out. And then what wouldn't chip, I throw it in the dump trailer. That's what I did with it. Some of this could be busted up for firewood, but I mean, it's got some big knots on it, like this one right here and that one. There's a big knot right there. Yeah, she's glowing down there. I'm gonna take the mini and just kind of knock this around. So that's a big, good size piece right there. That's it. A good chunk. I hear it sizzling over, getting the moisture out of it. Oh yeah, he's sitting real good. With some heat in that dude. I'll knock it around a little bit and get it settled, or it'll burn the rest of the night. So my goal on that job was to get them trees done and cleaned up before they open the restaurant up. And I was about, they opened at 11, I was about 10 till getting the dump trailer out of there, which was perfect. So let me stir this thing around. If you like my stuff, please subscribe to me. I'd appreciate that a lot. Been pumping out some good stuff. Tater and Sadie's over there, they're being quiet right now. They know I'm filming. We'll catch y'all later. Later, Taters.